everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and today we are taking a look at two new ponies for My Little Pony the movie, and they're both Guardians of Harmony. We're excited to see some new Guardians of Harmony for the movie, or just in general, because mm-hmm. this easily was our favorite MLP line Hasbro has produced, the Guardians of Harmony.
Yes.
So we have Twilight
as the pirate pony, and we have Pinkie Pie as a pirate pony.
I love how Pinkie Pie comes with a disguised Gummy. Gummy is in a parrot suit.
It is so cute.
And they both look like they come with all sorts of accessories, and they seem to have the articulation that all the Guardians of Harmony action figures do.
Right.
But before we open these up and go into greater detail, we have to ask,
where's the Bin Squad?
Leave a comment down below saying you're here, saying Bin Squad. The first one to say Bin Squad
will be pinned.
While you're down there, give this video a huge thumbs up, especially if you're excited for My Little Pony the movie mm-hmm. or Guardians of Harmony. And while you're down there, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe, because we cover a lot of MLP toys right here on Bin's Toy Bin.
Yes, we do.
So let's take a look at the back of Twilight's package. Up here in the corner it says, Twilight Sparkle is prepared to protect and defend.
Ooh.
And even the Guardians of Harmony figures now. I think everything Hasbro mm-hmm. pony related comes with this little like holographic sticker.
Yeah, I think so.
We'll take a closer look at this out of the package, but her lasso is like a stream of magic that you can attach to her horn.
It looks pretty cool. And the back of Pinkie Pie's package says, Pirate Pinkie Pie and Faithful Parrot are primed for adventure. She comes with Gummy, who has a little parrot costume. It includes the pony figure, pet costume, and bandana. This is everything that this comes with. So I am so excited about these. I love Guardians of Harmony.
Now in the USA, these are Walmart exclusive. There's even stickers up here saying that.
Mm-hmm.
All the retailers, Walmart, Target, and Toys R Us, are all going to have their own exclusives for the movie. I don't know where these will be available overseas. If you know, be sure to leave a comment down below so others will know as well. There's also Guardians of Harmony pirate sets of Applejack and a parrot named Boyle.
Right, which we have seen. We haven't picked it up yet, but we have seen them and they're pretty neat.
We'll definitely be getting those in the future. And
yes.
Walmart also has Rainbow Dash
uh-huh.
in the giant airship, which looks amazing. It's about $50.
So we're
trying to save up a few pennies before we grab her.
So make sure you give this video tons of
yes.
thumbs ups to let John, let me, get the Rainbow Dash pirate ship. Come on, guys.
If this video gets 1,000 likes...
1,000
likes.
I'm
you
okay
can do
with
it.
100.
No. You have to get 1,000 likes before we get the airship.
If Twilight came with the airship, we would have already had it.
But unfortunately, that means once again in Guardians of Harmony, Rarity and Fluttershy
are left out.
The only articulated Fluttershy was the one that came with the Discord at Comic-Con
right. yeah.
last year.
Maybe eventually they'll have something.
But there's never been an articulated Guardians of Harmony rarity whatsoever.
Maybe she doesn't like to, like, you know, fight.
And here are our pirate ponies out of the packaging. And like we said before, we love Guardians of Harmony. These are so well done.
Mm-hmm.
So show accurate, or I guess in this case...
movie accurate.
Here is the original Guardians of Harmony Twilight. It's obviously a whole new head sculpt, because the original, she's like making a... like a gritted teeth.
Angry face.
And on this one, she looks a lot more pleasant.
She looks like normal Twilight.
The hair is a slightly different color, too.
Yeah, there's a different paint job on the hair, for sure.
Half of the pirate outfit is sculpted onto the figure, like the collar around her neck and the cuffs on her hooves.
Same with Pinkie Pie.
But you could remove the part, her skirt part, and there's a belt here. Like the other Guardians of Harmony, there's a ball joint on the wings, so they can easily be removed.
Along with the tail.
Yep, and the tail as well. And it looks like you could take these off too, these yellow cuffs around Twilight's back hooves. She looks funny without the other half of her captain's uniform. But there's her cutie mark right there, only on one side, like usual.
And Pinkie Pie is the same thing, her collar is attached to her body, along with the ruffles of her pirate costume. You can take off her skirt, just like you could take off Twilight's. And these cuffs along her back hooves can come off as well. And her bandana can come off, so she can not have her bandana on. It fits perfectly over her hair and over her ears. Like, it's perfect. And it doesn't fall off with a lot of waving it around. So that's really cool, too.
And you can swivel the heads. The hooves are articulated, like, at the knee or elbow. Whatever you'd want to call that on a horse. But they are super poseable. Twilight also came with the captain's hat. I'm just assuming she's the captain.
Probably.
I love this feather in the hat.
I like the stars along the brim of the hat.
Oh, yeah. You cannot take the feather out of the hat, by the way. She comes with a telescope.
That you're gonna spyglass. A pirate has a spyglass.
I'm going to get technical. So you can attach that to her hoof. Can't really hold it up to her eye. Maybe if I put it on the other hoof, right? No, you can't really hold it. She can't really hold it up to her eye. You can only have to pretend. Oh, yeah.
Well, maybe if you move the hooves just right.
Oh, maybe. Hang on. I'm going to try. If you look at it just right, she can pretend to look. Pony off the port bow. Pinkie Pie, how you doing, kid? Whoa, what a swim.
Oh, Twilight, you're crazy.
And check out this lasso of magic. I hope she does this in the movie.
Yeah, that'll be awesome.
You have to put it, if she's wearing her hat, you have to have it like this, like flat. Stick it on her horn. She's falling apart.
It probably would work better if she didn't have her hat on.
All right, I'm going to try
it. And then you can hold the lasso under her.
Try it again. Yeah, you have to kind of hold it. Catching the bad guys.
Gummy! Here is a parrot to Gummy. There's a little button right here that you could take the costume and open it up. And here is a little Gummy in a sitting position to fit into the parrot costume perfectly.
Gummy is just one solid piece, correct?
Yes. Yep, there's no moving parts on Gummy. There is a peg hole, though. So if on the airship, if there's little pegs for you to stick ponies or pets, you can put him on there because he has the same hole as they have in their hooves, which is nice.
Just holding this Twilight, it feels like the tail and the wings fall out a lot easier than the older Twilight.
It could be just the one that you got, too. You know, they're always different with the articulation. Some move really easily, some don't. Like, I don't have any issues with Pinkie Pie's tail. These are really cute. I love Guardians of Harmony, and I love pirates. This is a perfect combination of pony, pirate, princesses, and parties.
Parrots. You know you want to. You've been holding it in all video. Pinkie Pie, you gotta sing it.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me!
So these are two great additions to the collection. I'm curious how pirate ponies fit into the movie. I mean, you already have Sea Ponies, and Tempest Shadow, and the Storm King, and a
cat that wears a sweater.
So I'm trying to piece how this whole movie comes together.
Just give up and wait for the movie to come out.
I don't want to wait. I want to see it now.
Well, you can't. You have to wait.
So, coming soon. We don't have them in our possession yet, but
we will have Applejack.
And the parrot soon. And the airship if we hit 1,000 likes on this video.
Guys, help me out!
If you want to see what Ben and I are doing every single day when we're not reviewing toys, go check out our daily vlogs.
And you can check out some of our other toy reviews.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!